welcome back today, my beautiful people. Happy new month to you all. For my fellow Nigerians, happy Independence Day to you. I am happy God kept us alive to witness today being the 1st of October 2020. And my prayer for you today is that the Lord Almighty will help you, will answer your prayers. Whatever you do, whatever you have been expecting God from, He's going to give it to you in this month of October. You know, it said that the month of October is the month of recovering. And the Lord will also help you to recover all that you have lost in this month in Jesus' name. Please keep praying, keep believing God. He has the answer to all our prayers. And for my subscribers, please, I appreciate you all. I keep praying for you. This is a big family. I appreciate everything about you. And I know that my God will surely bless you all. For those that are just coming to watch without subscribing, please, it will be a pleasure. Please subscribe to my channel. Please, please. Please subscribe and also hit down the bell notification to be among those people that will get notified anytime I upload a new video. So today, I want to share with you some secrets or some things a lot of people, including I myself, do in every month. And believe me, it has been an amazing journey. It has been working. It has been favor all through. Yes. This remedy, it may not give you million, it may not give you billion, but believe me, when you do it, you are not going to lack money in this month of October. You are going to be favored, your children will be favored. Anywhere you go, you will be obtaining favor. Please, you know, all these things is just prayer. We pray. That's why I encourage you to always pray. You know, there is what is called spiritual tab. Maybe later I will explain about the spiritual tab to us. Because, you know, it's our spiritual life that controls our physical life. So whatever we are doing, if we can get at the root of our problem spiritually, physically, it's just minor thing. That is why you see that when you use some object, when you use some remedy, when you use some things and makes your prayers, and it works for you. Yes, because all these things is kind of being spiritual. Even the prayer we pray, if it does not believe in your prayer, it doesn't get an answer to it. So I want to encourage you, my beautiful ones, to always have faith. Whenever you are trying anything, whenever you are praying, whatever you are doing in life, without faith you can't get it. We need faith, number one thing in our life. So now today I want to also share with you on how you prepare your salt every month, and it will give you going. Like I said, it may not give you billions, it may not give you millions, but throughout the month you are not going to lack money. You are not going to lack what you and your family will eat. Maybe you'll be obtaining favor. If you are the kind, you are doing business, you will see a lot of things. If you are working, a lot of favors will be coming. So please, I want you to try this remedy today. And believe me, you will come back to testify, because I know it has a lot of good answer to our prayers. So what you need to do, like today being the 1st of October, you get your salt. This is local salt. When you get your local salt, then you take, maybe this is my local salt, for example. Let me show you. This is my local salt. You can see it now. Now, what you do, you just break this salt into a piece. Just get one like this. Break it into pieces. Now, you are going to use part of it, just a teaspoon of it, and put it inside a bowl or cup. Then you use it, when you put it inside the bowl or cup, then use it and put a little water that you can use to wash your hand. Just be washing your hand inside that water, which you put your salt, and be praying to God. This month of October must favor me. Everything I do in this month, I must succeed. My children will be favored. I must not lack. I must not beg to eat. Just say your desires into this. Believe me, it works. Be praying. After praying with the water, pour the water away, and now use the same bowl which you use and wash your hand. Take the remaining part of the salt and put it inside that bowl, and keep it anywhere in your house, in your office, in your place of work, in your shop, anywhere. Just leave it there. Believe me, that month you are going to experience massive favor. You are going to experience massive prosperity. You are going to experience massive
positive energies in your life. It works very well. We know salt. Salt has a spiritual benefit. That's why, yes, we eat with salt, we cook with it. But believe me, if you are cooking any food that you cook, you do not put salt. If you like, use anything to cook it. It will not give you the exact taste that you need. So this is the reason why you need salt to do this now. So with this salt, salt has a lot of benefits. It gives you taste. So when you are doing it, be praying, and it's going to color your life for good. I want you to try this. Today is the 1st of October. Try it, and I know you are going to come back to testify, because it is very, very effective when you tried it. Yes. So these are the things you do, and pray, and believe me, this month will favor you. And when you are done doing this and place it in a safe place, maybe anywhere in your house or your shop, anywhere, you leave it there. Don't just touch it. You can, not that you will not touch it, but just allow it to be there for that whole month. After that month, you can pour that one away and start all over in the first of the next month. Believe me, you are going to experience a lot of turnaround for good in your life. So please try this recipe, try this natural remedy, and pray and believe God that this month will usher you all that you have lost many years ago. So my family, be happy God gave us life to see this day. So there's a lot of people that have gone there. We all started this month, but they're nowhere to be found, but we are alive today. So I want you to be happy, be safe, and I love you all. Thank you.